look at you.
Yes. Oh, have you not done an eye chat before?
You look amazing.
Oh, thank you.
Joey!
Hey!
Do you want?
You got me.
It's 8 a.m. in the morning.
Oh, yeah.
Here's
your paper.
Oh, thanks. Advice? Well, maybe you can show up at somebody's house at 3 o'clock in the morning. Call me.
What are you talking about? Walking to each other's apartment all the time.
What would you do?
Oh, I wouldn't do anything.
I have a lot of degrees. I'm a doctor. That's how it works. I started my own business. I'm in real estate.
Oh, I got my real estate license online one morning when I was trying to avoid fees for my second home.
Father is a grown-up. You do not have to take care of him. Would you please just take care of you?
Right. It's that simple.
It really is.
Holy shit. What? No way.
Pretty great to see you again.
Yeah, you too, man.
You know, you're like the only one I don't keep in touch with.
Seriously?
How do you do?
Fair.
I know. Fair. Ignore him.
Are you out of your mind?
I'm sorry. I didn't realize how attractive you are. Would you mind if I asked you that question without yelling?
Okay.
Are you out of your mind?
I'm so sorry.
Why don't we forget about this whole thing? Grab a cup of coffee, take a deep breath.
Smelly cat, what are they feeding you? Smelly cat, it's not your fault.